Hello, 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 everyone. Today we are doing a stamping collab. It is a no theme stamping collab, which is to help you to practice stamping, learn stamping, just try to all gather out, try new things with stamping. This is, and it's whatever you want to stamp. Or what you want to try to stamp. And I have a new mounted object plate. That is 082. I am using a model 1's. Number 12. And the, I think those were in the lipstick collection. And then I have my sticky stamping polish from She Modern that I'm using. I'm going to use it black. The plate is cat moon. I want to call it a cat space. That's what I'm looking for. I'm probably going to do two coats of this polish, and we're just going to pick up our images with that stamping polish and just place them on these nails. And that's the plan. Plans never always work out, but it is what it is, right? I've got stuff all over my shirt. Where is that? I can't even see it. I still can see it there. From a previous set I was doing. It'll have to be washed. That's what it is. I was trying to get it to where I could put everything in the same in the thing here. There we go, because I did a really thick coat of that. Alright. Yeah, a two coats was better. The lamp keep going. I just shut off, but anyway. Hope everyone is doing good. This is the 1st of July. This collab only does once a month, and it's the 1st of every month. So, you know. Which is a good thing. Okay, we let those dry completely now. It's kind of like a off-white beige-y color. Let's get right there. Yes. Alright, let me get this down here where I'm at. Go ahead and start. Because you have basically some time to play with this because it is sticky. Let's see. Let's get rid of this one. Then I can hold on to the card. It's hard for me to pick up anything with these nails. Let alone stamping. It is what it is. And we're going to put it on. I've got some hair in my mouth. Let's go this way. Okay, take the excess off. I'm going to leave that there. Our next one, we're going to go with this cat image. Okay. clean anything off. Then you see the cat. And then you're going to place the cat down. Put the cat sitting on the moon. That was cute. Alright, get the excess off. Now we're going to go with I guess gravy, I don't know. Let's do this world here. Do it like on the side of the nail. Isn't that lovely? I don't know, can you tell it's a... Yeah, you can a little bit. What is that? Kelsey come to see me. Right there. Right here. And it's like gonna, it's kind of hard to tell. We'll probably put something else on there. Let's put, a dreaming cat is what that looks like. Since it's all looking like a space, let's try to do this one here. Toby, get out of here. You know you ain't supposed to be in this room because you'd like to tear up mama's stuff. Go, Toby, get. One of the dogs. And he's the puppy, and he likes to tear up everything. Literally. Everything. You hear it? Quit! Not on my chair. Oh shit. Alright. A little bit of space there. Okay. I'm gonna clean up this mess and top coat that and I will be back. Okay, I'm pulling them out. This one is our first one. And this one is going to be our second one. This one is going to be our next one, and I thought that was a cat. That is a pig, so when pigs fly, that's why I chose these wings, and last one, spaceship is coming down. Alright, if you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit that like and subscribe button. They won't bite you, I promise, because I won't let them. Until the next video, peace out, my hillbillies. Love you. Bye.